time anomalies. But they're not merely our clones.